Come on, y'all. Today. I am well. I am great. Thank you. Praise God. Welcome to Morning Queenspirations, where we give you 5 minutes of encouragement, 5 minutes of inspiration. Put that all together and we pray and hope that you have a better than good day. Y'all, I feel so good this morning. It is Wednesday, September 23rd. This is Water Your Seed Wednesday. How are we going to water this seed? We are going to praise God all day long. Y'all, I feel good in my body. I feel good in my mouth because in my mouth lies power. In my mouth lies life and death. And I'm going to speak life to every seed that I have watered up until this day, and the seed that I even plant today, I am going to water that seed with praise. Y'all, we need to have faith. Let me just read what I have wrote down today. So we're going to ask in faith, believing God. Where is your faith today? Don't doubt the Lord your God. Don't be quiet today. Speak in faith. And I ask that the Lord remove and heal those with the spirit of offense in the body of Christ. When we let that spirit of offense just come, we're not speaking life. We're speaking complaining. We're murmuring. We are also with that spirit of offense. It not only affects how we speak, it affects how we see. So Lord God, in the name of Jesus, remove the spirit of offense. Bind it up off of your people today and loose it away from them. And Lord, give them the spirit of hope, the spirit of faith, the spirit of forgiveness. Let us kick out pride and that haughty spirit. We don't need that either, because that is also going to block us from watering our seeds today. We're going to water our seed today. And we also need to have faith when we are watering, because we'll never have faith if we don't supply ourselves with the right nutrients. What are the nutrients? This right here, the Word of God. We have to eat this every day. We have to ingest the Word of God every day. In this live life, we learn faith and we learn power. We learn what God has given us when we read the Word of God. How else are we going to water our faith today? I'm glad that you asked. Let us go to the Bible. We're going to go to Psalms 34. I will bless the Lord. Praise is a watering. Because when you praise God, you blocking out all of that other stuff. Not blocking it out. You are removing all of that doubt, all of that fear. And we then are able to speak again faith. We are then able to speak again life to our seeds that are going to grow. Y'all, these 3 months, this is the harvest. This is when we go in and we get our stuff. We've been planting all year long. This is the harvest. We've asked for it. It has come. Now we are going to go get our stuff. We're about to go get our stuff. We're going out in the fields, y'all. We're going to get our harvest for the season. And for the rest of these 3 months, y'all, we are harvesting. We are gaining. We are being supplied. We are suppliers. We ain't the tail. We are the head. We're not the borrowers. We're the lenders. We give. Y'all, come on. This is good to me this morning. So bless the Lord. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul makes its boast in the Lord. Let the humble hear and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. And I want to get one more in here, Psalms 150. Praise the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in his mighty heavens. Praise him for his mighty deeds. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. We got the trumpet, we got the lute, the harp, the tambourine, and we got dancing. We're going to praise him, and we got praising. We're going to praise him with the strings, with the pipes, with the cymbals, the loud clashing cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Water your seed Wednesday. We got faith, we got life, we got death, and we're speaking. The things that need to be alive, speak life to it. Those things that need to die, speak death to it. Speak faith, water your seed Wednesday. We're going to go get that harvest so we can supply and live like God wants us to. Reach out to me. Give me that great big old hug. I love y'all so much. Thank you for joining Morning Queenspirations. Y'all have an absolutely awesome Wednesday. God bless y'all.